Hey everyone, in this video, I wanted to show you how you could install a font in Photoshop. So in Photoshop, you already have a lot of fonts to choose from, but if you found a font online and you wanted to bring it into Photoshop, I'm gonna show you how to do that right now. So I'm gonna go on this website called thefont.com, D-A-F-O-N-T.com. I'll have a link in the description. And here, there's a bunch of free fonts that you could actually download and use in Photoshop. And you could search up here. There's a lot of search options up here. So I just search for a typewriter font, and this is the one I want right here. I'll just press download. And it's gonna download it to my download folder. Now, it doesn't matter if you're on a Mac or a PC, the process should be the same. So on a Mac, I'm gonna go to my Finder and I'm gonna go to my download folder. And there's the zip file. I'm just gonna go ahead and unzip that. And I'll go to my folder. And this is the font. Fonts are usually .ttf. And if I press spacebar here on a Mac, I could just preview it. So I'll just have to double click this. And it's gonna open a dialog box. On a PC, it's the same thing. It'll just the install fonts is gonna be in a different place and press install fonts. And it's gonna add it to my font library. So I just close this and I'll go back to Photoshop. So the font was called 1942. So if I create a text layer, if I just double click the one I have to select this text, I'll go ahead and look for 1942. And there is the font I just installed. So I could click that and it's gonna change my font to that font. And that's it. That's all you gotta do to install a font in Photoshop. Basically, installing a font on your computer makes it available to Photoshop. If for some reason this doesn't show up here, just go ahead and quit Photoshop and restart it. This same process works with any Adobe product, by the way. So if you have Adobe Premiere, After Effects, Illustrator, you could do the same process. So you could go to a website like this. There's a ton of font websites. This is just the one I'm using as an example. Go ahead and press download on the font and then go ahead and unzip that font file and go ahead and install it just like this. And when you come back to Photoshop, you should have that font available. So in this case, I'll just turn this off to show you. I'll just press T here and I'll make a new font layer, how to. And if I select that and if I change this to another typewriter font, there's the typewriter font I just installed. And just like any other font in Photoshop, you could change the color, you could change the font size and so forth. Press OK. I'm just going to delete this one and I'll turn on my other layer. So that's how you install a font in Photoshop. I hope you found this video useful. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for a lot more tutorials just like this one. And I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.